gentlemen, welcome to this week's episode of Know Your Pro. Know Your Pro is San Diego Pro's weekly video blog. San Diego Pros is a business development group dedicated to growing each other's business by referring individuals we know to professionals we trust. This week's episode of Know Your Pro, we're going to meet Madir Cuddy of ABC Acupuncture. Let's go in and find out what Madir has to tell us about acupuncture.
Madir, you are a member of San Diego Pros. How long have you been a member of San Diego Pros?
Maybe 3 years.
3 years, yeah. How do you like San Diego Pros?
I love it.
Yeah?
What do you I love the comradeship. I love the... it's just a friendly group of people who are really supportive, who are really friendly. It's just really everyone is supportive.
What drew you to acupuncture and Oriental medicine?
You know, that was a trip to the Far East. I was in Sri Lanka with a horrible condition of itching, with no signs on my body. My skin was perfectly fine, and I couldn't sleep for 3 days. I took drugs and went to the medical doctor, and nothing helped, and someone recommended to get an acupuncture treatment in Colombo. Mm-hmm. I had placed three needles, and the itching stopped. I was fine, and I was just in awe.
What is it that you most enjoy about bringing acupuncture to people or being an acupuncture specialist?
The healing journey, mm-hmm. helping people to come in contact with themselves, look for the inert healing capability and force that we have within ourselves, and help them to discover that and see how without drugs, without surgery, the body has a capacity to heal itself if it's given the right stimuli.
What if I'm afraid of needles?
It's just they are so fine. And people say, that's not a needle. Okay. That's just a filament. It's just so tiny and so flexible. And it doesn't break. And it's sterile, of course.
What about those critics who say, well, this is Chinese medicine. It's hokey. And it, you know, there's no doctor. There's no pill to take. There's no physical therapy to do. What do you say to those folks?
Well, come and try it. Mm-hmm. See for yourself. I am a really strong believer in that you have to discover the benefits yourself. First of all, you're surprised. Most people say, what? I don't feel anything. And then you will find that there is a calmness spreading through your body. It's really, there's actually, for me, it's a sensation of,
how does someone get hold of you? How do we find Madir Cuddy?
619-295-8945.
What's the address here?
2425 Camino del Rio South, and it's the suite number 150.
And do you have a website?
Yes, it's abcacupuncture.biz. I want you to get into the space of being open to the treatments, allowing the effects to take place, and just go into a very relaxed state of mind, okay?
Now we're all relaxed, and you know this week's pro, Madir Cuddy of ABC Acupuncture. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum.